Holy shit. Okay, so here's what happened. About 5 days ago now, we were out here playing bocce ball. And I was using a rake to rake out this gravel. You can't do it that way, you have to. There you go. I was using a rake to rake out this gravel to make it level. And I was going backwards. Anyway, I was raking, I was backing up, and I was right about here. And I remember in that split second seeing my feet go up in the air, and then a split second later I felt my back slam against this, and a quarter split second after that I felt the entire weight of me coming down on the edge of this railroad tie right on my tailbone. And it hurt really, really bad. And it's been hurting pretty bad for about 5 days. It's getting a little better every day. But if you wonder where we've been and what we've been doing and why we haven't been doing much, well, now you know.
Apple fritter.
So it's Monday again, and we just finished our second RV park meeting.
Yep. We missed last week's.
Yeah, we missed last week's. Pericles is a funny guy. Waited until the meeting was over, and then I asked him where Tucson's best Thai food restaurant is, because I'm a fan of Thai food. And he told me about the Bangkok Cafe on Speedway. So we might try that out later.
And here's what happens when Tom gets locked in the bathroom. He likes to play with the toilet paper.
Oh yeah. So we finally got our escapees membership package. And turns out there's some... Well, we were getting the mail forwarding service, so we have to get some copies and get some stuff notarized, and I guess then we'll have an address in Texas, and we can put in a change of address and start getting our mail. Let's go into the house address right now, sent to us wherever we are.
Yep.
How much is that costing us a year?
It's going to be $95, but the initial fee is $195.
Ah. Plus postage, of course.
Well, yeah, they got, it's like $35 they put in.
Oh, wow. There's the Allegro guy. I'm going to ask how old this Allegro is.
Yeah. Oh, it's all shiny.
Sure is. What year is it?
83.
Oh, look, it even has a little door right there.
What are you using to get that? Has it been painted recently or something?
This is everything's original on this.
Oh yeah? What are you using to get that shine?
Looks like turtle wax.
Just turtle wax?
No, actually on which one? Well, I only use this restore to bring the fiberglass back, but you talking about on that there?
Yeah, yeah, look at that. That's really shiny.
If you wash it, yeah. And what I found here just recently is this, where'd my bottle go? Oh, there it is. This wax and stuff.
So, oh, okay.
Get a shot of that. This is the stuff you're using.
Oh, your little, your GoPro 4, huh?
Oh, yeah.
I think that's an older one. Checking the mail?
Yep.
We didn't get nothing?
Nope. Some people haven't checked their mail. It's been, see?
Are you sure?
It looks the same as last time.
Sure there's nothing in there for us?
There's nothing in there for us.
Okay. So we got our copies.
We got our copies, and then now we have to go to...
Cost us a whole 10 cents. Yeah. Now we have to go to the bank and get something notarized tomorrow. Oh my God. And then we can send everything out.
You need to get a new driver's license. That just doesn't look like you.
Sure does if I do like this. So we're leaving the RV park. We've got to go to the bank and get some paperwork notarized for the escapees. And when we get down the road here, about a mile and a quarter from the RV park, I'm going to show you where there's some BLM land where you can boondock for up to 14 days for free. And it's as close to Tucson as we are here at the RV park.
This is where people park. Oh, okay, go. We're gonna take a little tour here. Okay.
So this is it, guys. This is BLM land. It's at the corner of Ajo Way and San Joaquin Road. And it's about a mile and a quarter, or actually about 2.25 miles from the RV park that we're staying at. And this is actually closer to Tucson by that much than our RV park. So if you're traveling through the Tucson area, or you're going to be visiting the Tucson area, and you're looking for a BLM spot where you can stay for free, that's close to everything Tucson, you want to be at the corner of San Joaquin Road and Ajo Way. And this is where you will end up at 14-day BLM land where you can stay for free.
And they do check it.
Yeah, and I've heard that the rangers, they do come by and check on the place, and they do enforce the 14-day rule here, so just be aware of that.